murders, shootings, robberies.
When will it all end?
I don't think the violence can be stopped. We can help slow the violence down, but it's going to take a community effort. You know, I mean, I think we need to resort back to the days when we were growing up, when we were young.
We need more cops, more security, more cameras. If they get more cameras, more security, and more residents helping out, it can't be stopped. Other than that, it's going to prolong longer and longer.
When neighbors, just, you know, people who were close acted as second watchful eyes, like parents. And we don't have that nowadays because we have so much separation within our own community.
Kids do.
The violence in the neighborhood, yeah, it affects many kids and the families also. You know, kids are just not safe playing in the streets. Resorting back to when we were growing up, we had no problems playing in the streets, you know. I mean, we felt safe. We didn't have this type of violence. You know, the most trouble we would get into is, you know, rock fights, doorbell ditch, you know, the normal things. But it's just different nowadays, and the peer pressure is really strong.
I think they need more police in our community, and be more seen instead of being like in somewhere where you don't know where they at. Just give them opportunities to come do what they have to do and split.
So how?
I feel one of the avenues of trying to stop the violence would be if people learn to either volunteer somewhere in something they like to do in some activities, or work, or go to school, doing anything that's positive, productive to do with your time, then you won't have idle time getting in trouble, because you'll be doing something positive, productive with yourself, and you won't be a target or a victim. When everything was really cool, growing up, older now, we don't get to enjoy those kind of luxuries too much. I know for myself, me and my neighbors, we do enjoy our outside of our front and backyard and stuff. So for myself and my opinion of tearing down Sunnydale, it's a good thing because we do need to beautify and rechange our focus and the way it looks around here and make it look and be more better than it was before. And hopefully in the future, when you're tearing down Sunnydale and bringing it back up, we don't have just houses over here. Because one of the negative things that they took away from us.
I think that ignorant people, basically in my opinion, the more ignorant you are, the more likely you are to get caught up in some kind of vital stuff. Smart people behave differently than ignorant people. So right now you've got people walking around injuring each other behind respect issues when they don't even really recognize what respect is. So
you have people that's ignorant.